Now, this is the story of Mabel, a 1960 VW Beetle automobile that had fallen into rust and ruin. When she was discovered, rebuilt, and now she's an outstanding beauty. Now, this is the story of Mabel, a 1960 VW Beetle. Now she was a forgotten hunk of metal, from her hood to her gas pedal. Now she was sitting in a garage, gathering dust and rust. She was gathering dust and a little rust. We thought it would be a bust. Now who could we trust? Miss Mabel of VW Bug, but in her time on the road, you know, Lord. In her time on the road, that was the code. She was set, good Lord. She was all lined up to implode. We call her Mabel. Now many years went by and Mabel was running down. Then Spook got hold of her around 2001. No engine. She had no engine, was not much fun. Well, then Spook got hold of her, and things started to turn around. Now she spent her lifetime in the dark and a dusty garage. Rust almost did her in. Now she spent time in a dusty, rusty old garage. Rust almost did her in. But Mabel, she was doing okay. She was no has-been. Now she came back to life. It took a little heartache and strife. Came back to life. Well, it took a little heartache and a little strife, but she's been restored. So let's give her a reward. Now let me tell you about Mabel. Well, she's a beautiful VW Bug, well, that's for sure. Spook took over and she got the cure. Now she's a 1960 VW Beetle. She was a forgotten hunk of metal, a piece of junk from her hood down to her gas pedal. Find her on the street, drop dead gorgeous, just the kind of girl you want to see. Now you'll find her down the street, drop dead gorgeous, she's the kind of girl you want to see. Well, I'm telling you, well, that's just the way it's gonna be. Yes, Lord, it's Mabel. Now 60 years after she rolled off the factory line, 60 years, it's about time. Now, wow, Mabel. Now, Mabel, she's sure is fine, and she's all mine. 60 years after she rolled off the factory line. Now 60 years after she rolled off the factory line, well, it's about time. Well, you'll find her heading down the roadway. Man, Mabel is so fine, just in time. And that's the story of Mabel, the most beautiful 1960 Volkswagen Beetle on the road.